हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ प्रेरणा पवार फ्रॉम शिवाजीराव एस धोंडले कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मसी आसनगाव स्टडिंग इन TYB फार्मसी. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द ड्रग रिफाब्यूटिन. रिफाब्यूटिन इज एन एंटीबायोटिक यूज टू ट्रीट ट्यूबरक्युलोसिस एंड प्रिवेंट एंड ट्रीट माइकोबैक्टीरियम एवियम कॉम्प्लेक्स. इट इज टिपिकली ओनली यूज इन दोज हु कैनॉट टॉलरेट रिफैम्पिन सच एज पीपल विद HIV AIDS ऑन एंटीरेट्रोवायरस. फॉर एक्टिव ट्यूबरक्युलोसिस इट इज यूज विद अदर एंटी माइक्रोबैक्टीरियल मेडिकेशंस. For latent tuberculosis, it may be used by itself when the exposure was with drug-resistant TB. Chemical category of rifabutin. Rifabutin is a derivative of rifamycin S and belongs to the ansamycin group of antibacterial compounds. Structure of rifabutin is given below. Other information: molecular formula C46, H62, N4, O11. Molecular weight 847.019 gram per molar. IUPAC is given below. Pharmacokinetics data: bioavailability 85%, protein binding 85%, metabolism liver, elimination half-life 28 to 62 hours, excretion kidney and fecal. Synthesis of rifabutin is given below. SAR of rifabutin: flat naphthalene ring and several of the OH groups are essential for activity. It is a zeteroin and has good solubility both lipids and aqueous acid. Intact macrocyclic molecule is required for antimicrobacterial activity. Double bonds in macrocyclic ring should be reduced or opening of the macro ring results in compounds have decreased activity. Free hydroxyl group should be present at C1, C8, C21, C23, all lie in a plane and play a role in acting as binding groups for attachment to DDRP. When OH groups at C21 and C23 were completely removed or substituted, the formation of derivatives are devoid of antimicrobial activity were obtained. Activity of the compounds were diminished when the OH groups at C21 and C23 are acylated. The maintenance of drug activity relies on the presence of either OH or carbonyl group, both of which should be unsubstituted. Derivatives of rifabutin. Rifabutin, a semisynthetic spiropiperidyl derivative of rifamycin S, shows good in vitro activity against most mycobacterial species, including Mycobacterium avium complex. Rifabutin is a spiropeptidyl rifamycin derivative from rifamycin S. It is structurally related to rifamycin and shares many of its properties. Mechanism of action: rifabutin leads to inhibition of DNA-dependent RNA polymerase in gram-negative and some gram-positive bacteria, which leads to suppression of RNA synthesis, causes cell death. Uses: rifabutin helps to prevent or slow the spread of Mycobacterium avium complex disease in patients with human immunodeficiency virus HIV infection. It is also used in combination with other medications to eliminate H. pylori, a bacteria that causes ulcer. Adverse drug effect: diarrhea, stomach upset, change in taste, nausea, vomiting. Rifabutin will cause your urine, stool, saliva, skin, sputum, sweat and tears to turn reddish orange to brown orange. Brand names: rifadin, rifamectin, mycobutin. Company names: Lupin Pharmaceuticals, Avid Pharmaceutical, Sanofi, Mylan, Hikma. Turnover: the global rifabutin market is anticipated to rise at a considerable rate during the forecast period between 2022 and 2031. In 2021, the market is growing at a steady rate, and with the rising adoption of strategies by key players, the market is expected to rise over the projected horizon. According to the latest research, the global rifabutin market size was valued at USD million in 2022 and is expected to expand at a CAGR of % during the forecast period, reaching USD million by 2028. Import or export of rifabutin in India. As per Wholesale India export data, rifabutin export shipments from India stood at 493, exported by 70 Indian exporters to 137 buyers. India exports most of its rifabutin to Singapore, Russia and United States and is the largest exporter of rifabutin in the world. The top three exporters of rifabutin are India with 493 shipments, followed by United States with 77 and Italy at the third spot with 27 shipments.